How do you tell somebody that you love them? There's different ways. You can do it by presence, you can do it by words, you can do it with attitude. I like to combine all of them together.
Having a crush on someone is really fun, especially when you're young, because you wake up in the morning and you're excited to see them, and it gives you that kind of nervous butterflies in your stomach feeling that everybody loves.
I had a lot of crushes growing up, a lot. It was definitely an exciting time. I felt free and wild, and it's the best feeling in the world.
It was at school. Every time he would come in, my friends like, look, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. And we like hide somewhere. It was cute. Nothing happened, no kisses, no hugs, nothing. It was just a crush.
To tell someone you love them, you just go out and say it. You say, I love you, darling, I love you.
I think you show love when you go out of your way to make someone happy or to surprise someone. And it's in the little things that you do when they're least expecting it that really show that you care about them.
Happy Valentine's Day!